Today we are going to explain the calomel electrode which we are using as a secondary reference electrode. So here I will make the availability of calomel electrode from the Google. Then with the help of that images or image, first of all, we must have to take the diagram of calomel under the consideration. This is the image which we are using to explain the calomel electrode. This is the calomel electrode. This calomel electrode is used as a secondary reference electrode to measure the EMF of the another cell whose EMF is unknown to us. That is the use of that calomel electrode. Calomel electrode is nothing but a wide glass tube in which we are taking the mercury at the bottom and in which we are inserting the platinum wire. Above that, Hg2Cl2 and Hg paste is taken over it. That paste is called the calomel also. And that platinum wire is used for the connection for the further circuits. This wide R tube having one side arm tube, bent side tube, which is used as a salt bridge with the another cell whose EMF we have to measure. In this calomel electrode, we are taking 1 molar solution of KCl, and this assembly of the calomel electrode is used to find out the EMF of the another cell by connecting it with another cell to determine its EMF. Means it is a secondary reference electrode which is used to determine the EMF of the another cell.